Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and turn on post notification bell so that you won't miss any of my upcoming videos. Please don't forget to subscribe and share my channel. So let's begin with a new recipe called chicken tandoor, or a type of tandoori chicken with a new type of utensils I'm going to use and some barbecue special. So let's begin with a very easy recipe without adding much ingredients. So already I've got chopped onions. Can you see here? Chopped onions, garlic and parsley. So three items added in this: chopped onion, garlic and parsley. Okay, let's add some chili oil, chili flakes oil, red chili flakes oil. Okay, yes, and even some chilies we are going to add so that we Indians love spicy food. Okay, that's it. Add some black pepper, crushed black pepper, 1 teaspoon. We'll add some seasoning salt, 1 teaspoon or 1½ teaspoon as per your taste. We'll add some lemon. That's it. Yeah. Okay, we'll add some oyster sauce. It will give a good flavor. Try sometime with the oyster sauce. It's an optional. Better to try once at home. Try at home, oyster sauce. That's it. And we'll mix it well. Let's keep it for marination. Minimum 2 hours. Okay, add some broccoli. Okay. Cherry tomatoes. Capsicum. So bean sprout, add some bean sprout. Mushroom. And we'll add some potato, half boiled potato. Okay, we'll add chili oil. Salt.
Okay, now it's ready.
Yes, our tandoori chicken is ready, mashallah. It's well cooked, well done. So we'll transfer it to the plate. Wow, wow, wow. See how it is. Mashallah.
What a good.
vegetables and so some vegetables here.
I am very much hungry now, mashallah, very much hungry. Oof, I love this food very much. This is my favorite part. You know the skin? This is my favorite part, thigh. Spicy. Add some garlic sauce. Add some potatoes, some veggies. Wow. Broccoli. Wow. Whatever you want, add it. And add some fresh chicken. That's it. Have a taste. Number one. Try it home. MashaAllah, you'll never find this kind of food. InshaAllah, you'll never find it. Very nice food. Thank you very much.